A's instead of A's. He's been on the headmasters and the faculty recognition lists in essentially every semester of his recalling career. He's a National Merit Semifinalist, an AP Scholar with distinction, and of course he is a member of the National Honor Society and Cum Laude. Our speaker found other ways to contribute to the school by participating in